there were some people who were feeling kind of blue. So they called up Harvey Ball, he knew exactly what to do. He drew a smiley face, he made it yellow too. It was sunny, it was simple, and he said, I'm through. Now give a little giggle, grin a little grin. Do your imitation of a smiley face pin. Open up your heart to let the sunshine in. Share it with your neighbors and your next door kin. Share it with your neighbors and your next door kin. Well, the people got excited when they saw what he had done. So they made up smiley buttons and they handed out a ton, which went around the world like the world goes round the sun. For a smile begets another, so there's never just one. So give a little giggle, grin a little grin. Do your imitation of the smiley face pin. Open up your heart to let the sunshine in. And share it with your neighbors and your next of kin. Share it with your neighbors and your next of kin. Well, that's a little story of how Smiley came to be. Back in December of 1963, call the Guinness Book of Records, tell them quick, come see the happiest face in all of history. And give a little giggle, grin a little grin. Do your imitation of a smiley face pin. Open up your heart to let the sunshine in. And share it with your neighbors and your next of kin. Share it with your neighbors and your next of kin. The moral of the story is to help the world to smile. You do an act of kindness, you go the extra mile. And what you do comes back to you in just a little while. For goodness is contagious and it's never out of style. So give a little giggle, grin a little grin. Do your imitation of a smiley face pin. Open up your heart to let the sunshine in. And share it with your neighbors and your next door kin. Give a little giggle, grin a little grin. Do your imitation of the smiley face pin. Open up your heart to let the sunshine in. And share it with your neighbors and your next of kin. Share it with your neighbors and your next of kin.